Hi, I'm Kapil Singhal from BP Refuel. Today we are going to test Leak Locator Plus for CNG leak. We know there is a leak. There was some smell which was coming in this area in the car from CNG. So we are going to just check. So just come closer and see. So we are going to spray at all locations, and wherever there is a leak, there is going to be the bubble you can see. So normally, it takes a while for small bubbles to appear. Here you can see the cloud growing, bubbles are not collapsing. So as we continue to wait, we can see the cloud becoming bigger and bigger and bigger, so we can very easily see. And if we need to see it properly, so we can just wipe this off, all this, and then we would be able to see where it is going. So you can see it's all growing over here on this thread. So that's the beauty of this leak locator. Bubbles don't collapse easily, so finding, pinpointing a leak exactly where it is very easy and visible. So anyone can very easily detect a minor or major leak with this leak locator. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe to our channel and look out for newer applications of Leak Locator Plus. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.